Day. I think I found something, but most likely I'm very sure it's locked. Do you think this is a school? I haven't tried the doors yet. Let's go and try. Let's see. Probably still people live inside. Also, there's a fallen trees. So fallen that the roots even come off. What's up with that? Is it very wise to leave my old stuff for there in there? At least they take a peek in the window. Oh, they have secured. Oh, what? Somebody lived here. Doesn't live here now. This would be a good place to sleep. There's fallen trees. So, I'm really surprised that it's a bed there. How about if you want to sleep in this room, change the sheets. Don't mess up the places. But who does it? I don't understand. Heaters. So if the electric works. Nope. Once in a while I have to check out my bike. Do you have any guesses? Is this school? Seems like people recently spent the night here. Gets up. Beer cans. Oh, pretty nice kitchen. Clothes washing machine in there. With macaroni. Not much of a bad. What's this? really confused about this place. But I would like to sleep here. It's getting pretty chilly in here. Almost cold. Yard games, croquet and stuff. Oh, those are too familiar at my previous work. Or is that mold? I don't know. Paint cans. Wood. It's a very exciting find. Okay. And this is a wonderful place, especially this. It's raining paint. Hallelujah, it's raining paint. Quick luggage. Okay, another luggage. It's drawings. Yeah, drawings. Old, little old drawings. Should have put gloves. You entered my life. Shoes.
So just stuff. Doors. No creepy at all. Did I hear some sound? Let's keep my backpack secure. What is on the other side? Test later. That door is moving by itself. The sound comes here. Ninja. Smells a little bit like old folks' home. There is a children's bed. Milk, a lot of buckets. Well, this looks like somebody has lived here. Basic needs here. Shampoos. And the eggs have gone bad. Next month. Maybe these are new or last year, so I don't know. She might still be living here. to search year 2017. No. It's really odd. This place is pretty remote place. Oh, the sewing machine button. A lot of stuff. Ooh, tracker. Music player. Oh, one of these. From the school times. Ketchup, chili sauce. This place is kind of weird. Maybe this was a school and then some people started to sleep here. Maybe for a little rent or something. Did I hear something? Hello there. Urinal. Honor book. Honor. For ladies.
Here is where we end this episode, so we don't drag too long. There's a lot to show you guys here. This is an interesting place, I assure you. This next hole, there's something which I tell next time, so see you in next episode. Bye-bye. Bye.